August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off. Even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless and East Kentucky Network Company.
Music students from Pike and Johnson counties attended a music workshop at the Mountain Arts Center this morning with up-and-coming musician Paul Childers. Childers, who lived in Pikeville as a child, is playing the Mac tomorrow night and wanted to spend some time today talking to high school students with a passion for music.
To be able to come and speak to these kids and, one, feed off their passion, their creativity, their curiosity, I just any opportunity I can get to, quote, teach, whether or not I'm teaching or they're teaching me, I take it.
Childers, who now lives in Nashville, says the more knowledge that he gains about the music industry, the more he wants to share that knowledge with others.
It takes a village to not only create a show, but to create records. You have engineers, producers, you have drivers, you have musicians, my drummer, my band, my bass player, my piano player. They're my best friends. It doesn't happen without them. So, yeah, there's work everywhere, and you just have to know about it.
Among the students in today's workshop were 23 members of the Pike County Central High School Jazz Band, who will actually be on stage with Childers at the Mountain Arts Center tomorrow night.
We're excited for him to work with our kids, and we're opening the show for him, and hopefully we'll be able to perform with him on at least a number or two.
Tickets are still available for the concert, which starts at 7 p.m. Reporting in Prestonsburg for EKB News, I'm Shannon Deskins.